So this is Union County's Garfield Park in Afton, Iowa. I don't love that they put the city name in the title. Nice little wooded park in Afton, Iowa in Union County. Stick around for 9 holes of disc golf established in 2023. I also don't love that they talked about the disc golf course in the submission for the park, because the disc golf course could be separate, I think. Let's just check it out. Let's look at the photo. Yeah, so the photo is just for the park, and I'm assuming there is a separate sign that's going to refer to the disc golf course. So I was very excited about this because what I wanted to show you here is in this supplemental, even though well, never mind. I was excited because what I was excited about is you can see in here there's a bend in the road and then there is this pavilion in the background. Why I thought that was great is because naturally, with this park, and if it's a relatively new park, Pegman, you're not going to be able to like look at street view. What you can look at is satellite, but you're not going to be able to see if it's under trees, which this is clearly under trees. You're not going to be able to see the location of the sign. First, the sign is very tiny. What you can see is that it is a bend in the road, and there is a POI there, and that POI is that shelter house. So where they've taken the supplemental photo definitely appears to be where this point is. Now, the problem with this is that even though they did a great job of showing the bend in the road and the shelter in the background, they didn't show the item. And so, since I can't confirm it on satellite or on street view, and I can't confirm it with this picture, I have no option. Let's see what this one. Oh, that's the church. So I have to think about it a couple ways. Let me hit the little button to reset the map, because when I clicked on the other nearby POI, it took me to wherever that church was, and you can click that little reset button to take it back to where you are on the map. Okay, a park is appropriate. Yes, a park is safe. Is this accurate and high quality? I'm gonna say I don't know. And what I don't like is the title and the description. That's kind of, we think, doing like the old three-star system, because I don't like. Well, all right, I'll take it off for the title because that's just a personal pet peeve. But the description, I don't like that they mention the disc golf course, because I think later on they're going to submit something for the disc golf course. And then, is it permanent and distinct? I mean, yes, I would say that sign is permanent. Can you socialize there? Yes. Can you exercise there? Yes. Can you explore there? Yes. Oh, sorry. Back under, I don't know. I also want to, I don't know the location. Because I am not certain that this is where this is, but I do think it's reasonable to believe that this park sign is where they said it was. And that is basically the definition of I don't know. I can't prove it, but I do feel like it's probably there. It is a park. Actually, I'll do community park. I don't know the difference between park and community park. And it's not an information sign. I had to forgot. This is the one that's getting a lot of people. No duplicates. Okay, so there you go. That's how I'm going to review that park with a couple of I don't knows thrown in there. I don't know if that's going to result in me approving it or not. I think so. That's my intent. I'll never know because this is in Iowa, so I'll never see this. But that's my best attempt.